What's up everyone, I'm Michael Oldman, NJ Outdoorsmen. Today is April 15th, 2017. Today we're going to be trout fishing in northern New Jersey. We're in Bedminster Township. I'm out here with Dave Rezes, cameraman today. Let's get on some fish, hook up to some trout. It's not too late to change. Don't take me. Won't you help me? Just separate them. Don't save me. Won't you take me? Oh, please help me. I need you around in the world to be found. So that's what I'm using, guys. Little secret, I tell you what it is, but secret. So if you all know what it is already, you know what it's done. Little jig head, there's a trap. Number two of the day. Guys, don't be him that walks right through the hole. You, sir, are a jerk off. There's a fish stuck in the branch. I'm gonna get him and eat him. It's killing me. There he is. Inhaled the trout magnet right there.
My bait right there. Alright guys, this is my bait right there. Got some fish getter, rackgettersense.com. Pick it up at Garlic right now. Put it on. Fish love it. Cast out. Watch what it does. Just let it sink. Oh, I freaking missed them. Shy casting right back to him. There he is. What did I tell you? What did I tell you? Rock getter equals trout.
All right, guys, so that's what I ended up keeping today. Only keep what you're gonna eat. Don't keep a lot and end up throwing them out. But I caught about eight today, eight, nine fish. Missed a lot. That's about it. I'm Michael, Ultimate NJ Outdoorsman. Stay tuned for more videos. Peace.
Three trout. Going home. Cooking them up.